Oh my God! Do you remember Tommy from Boise?
I don't remember him because I never knew him.
Well, so. Tommy's in a relationship right now with a girl, and he's been married to her for 5 years, dude.
Oh my God! I was in a long-term relationship for almost 2.5 weeks one time, and it didn't work out.
Hey, for heavy metal, 2 weeks is like 10 years in human life. It's kind of like heavy metal life is the same as like dog years, same kind of thing.
Totally.
But Tommy was like, he wanted us to give a shout out to his wife that he's been with for 5 years. Her name is Cindy.
Yeah, Cindy wanted to go out and get a job because she was bored at home. And, well, Tommy really thinks that Cindy needs to
hear our song.
Hear the song, because this goes out to Cindy, and it's about her. It's called That's What Girls Are For. Check it out.